Generally, people think that gout and arthritis are same, but it's not. Both are painful and inflammatory diseases, but they are not same. And today, I'm going to tell you about gout. Hello and welcome to Param Anand Ayurveda. If you are suffering from gout, then this video will help you to know more about it and also will help you to cure this disease easily. Gout is a form of arthritis which is caused by the imbalance of metabolism in purine, or we can say that it can be the result of higher level of uric acid in the body. Having normal amount of uric acid is good, but if it gets increased, then it can make your life troublesome. Uric acid typically dissolves in the blood and then passes through our kidney and then eliminated from our body through urine. But if the level of uric acid is higher than the kidney can get rid of, the condition is called hyperuricemia. It leads to the development of crystals in the joints or other tissues of our body. It can cause gout also. According to Ayurveda, gout is the result of the impurity in vata and blood. That is why this is also called vata rakta rog in Hindi. Having higher amount of uric acid doesn't always lead to gout, but to prevent yourself from having it, you must control the production of uric acid in your body. In this disease, the uric acid salt such as sodium bicurate gets collected in the ligament and cartilage of joints. Excess exercise, drinking, smoking and eating spicy food can make your vata dosha imbalanced and also increases the uric acid in the blood. There are two types of gout, acute gout and chronic gout, that affects the joints of our body such as finger, elbow, knee, hands, wrist and foot joints. It mainly affects the joint of the big toe. Gout starts with indigestion, gastritis, anorexia and fast heartbeat. You must avoid purine rich food such as shellfish, alcohol and liver. Follow low sodium diet to alleviate high blood pressure. You must control the glucose level to keep blood moving. Eating garlic will help you for better blood circulation. If you are suffering from gout and tired of taking different treatments, then here are some Ayurvedic medicines which will definitely work without any side effects. The Ayurvedic medicines are Mahayograj Guglu, Rasna Dashmool Kwath, Panchkol Churn and Vijay Bhairav Oil. You can also treat this disease by using natural home remedy like lemon juice. Lemon juice alkalizes the body and reduces the level of acid in the body. So, it was all about gout and its cure. If you want to know more about this disease or any other related health problem, you can consult our doctor via our website, that is www.paramanandayurveda.com. You just need to visit that website and click on Consult Our Doctor for free link. We are providing you this opportunity to consult our doctor for free. You can also order any Ayurvedic medicine via this website. If you are unable to place your order online, we are also providing you offline services. You just need to call, WhatsApp or SMS on 999-000-4674. We are providing you special VIP order form service for the medicines that are unavailable on our website. You just need to fill your details and your medicine details in the VIP order form available on the homepage of our website. Along with all these benefits, we are also providing you free home delivery service and up to 15% discount on any Ayurvedic medicine. So just order the medicines as per your requirement and you will receive it in no more than 3 to 4 working days. I hope this information will help you. If you like this video, please share your views in our comment section. Also, like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more healthy updates. Stay connected with us to make your life disease-free. Thank you and bye-bye.